I copy, Vulture 4. I'm still here.
The cave entrance has collapsed, but I'm still tracking your suit data and video uplink. Do you see another way out?
Negative, Vulture. Only a way in.
I suggest you sit tight. We'll send in reinforcements to dig you out of there.
That could take hours. I'm gonna see if I can get through the cave.
It's your call, Nomad. If I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
Vulture, you're breaking up. Do you read me? Over. Vulture, do you copy? I'm trying to boost my video signal. I hope you guys are getting this. I'll try to describe what I'm seeing. I'm in some kind of tunnel. A cave. Like crystallized rock, but more structured. I've never seen anything like this. It's dark. Cold. Incredibly cold. The walls are irregular, like the outer shell. It looks almost organic. I hope you guys can see this. Got movement. Shit. It's the same thing that got Profit. Myself. This'll take some getting used to. Damn, what the hell was that? It's like there's a current pushing me back. I'm gonna keep moving against the flow. just hit me. Damn it. The current just got stronger. It must be generated by these machines. I'll see if I can knock out the power. Seems to be working. Whatever that was, it's dead now. Like a way out, but the current's pushing me back. I need to knock out these generators. I think they're onto me. I need to get out of here, fast. that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. Some kind of cable running through the entire cavern. It looks biological, but it seems to be coursing with electrical current. There's more of these machines. They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here? Looks like they've been gathering objects from outside. Gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can slip through if I time it right.
Thank you.
shit. Where the hell am I? That was a hell of a ride. System is huge. Power conduit seems to run through the entire structure.
Shit!
Major Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.